Who knows how long I've loved you? You know I love you still. Will I wait a lonely lifetime? If you want me to, I will.
Most of you know we had a gorgeous ceremony in the Riviera Maya. The more that we talked and the more that we discussed everything, we want all of you to be there, so that's why you guys have all been invited to our surprise legal ceremony. Surprise. So without further ado, I would like to introduce our officiant. He is not a DJ.
AKA.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is what's known as a gorilla wedding. Not G-O-R-I-L-L-A, but you have been invited to this celebration and they're going to get married now. So welcome. We are gathered here to unite this man, Mike, and this woman, Jill, in marriage, which is an institution founded in nature, ordained by the state, sanctioned by the church, and made honorable by good men and women in all ages. This celebration is an outward token of a sacred inward union of hearts, which the church may bless, state make legal, but which neither state nor church can create or annul, as this union is created by loving purpose and kept by abiding will. Into this legacy, Mike and Jill come to be united. I'll ask you to remember what 1 Corinthians chapter 13 teaches us about love. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends.
I don't know where to begin. All the reasons that I fell in love with you. But first thing is, you make me laugh every single day that we've been together. And you sing the absolute best rendition of Sherry Baby in the Shower that I've ever heard.
Sounds something like that, yeah.
But your kindness for other people, it blows me away every day that we're together. The biggest thing about you is that you've taught me to be calm and to take life as it comes, and that even if everything isn't okay, it will be okay. And I watch you walk through the flames of life. When things get bad, as they always unfortunately do, but you always walk through them, even if you're afraid, with dignity and courage, and you come out on the other end. But you're always there to hold my hand and to pull me through. And that's why I'm going to be proud to be called your wife.
I don't know if I could talk right. From as far back as I can remember, I've always wanted to be with you. And since we've been together, I've noticed that all of our similarities complement each other, and all of our differences are evenly balanced. It's as if we fill each other's voids, and we're perfect for each other. And I believe it takes a special person like you to live with somebody and deal with somebody like me for 12 years and then want to live with me for the rest of your life. I think that you should pursue a career in assisting people in mental institutions. I seriously think that. But seriously, I was thinking, how much do I love this girl? And I thought, I would fight a bear for you. I would. I mean, and then I started thinking, you know, like an adult bear, they're mean and they're tough. And, you know, I was like, well, I thought a little harder, and I said, well, maybe a baby bear. I would fight a baby bear for you. I would. Like, fresh out the womb. Are they born with claws, you know? Are they? Well, anyways, it's that when I said to myself, you know you love someone when you want to fight a bear. And I'll fight a bear for you. You're welcome. I hope that day never comes.
I've married many people. I've never heard anything quite like that.
I could send you a copy.
Michael, I want you to look into Jill's eyes and repeat these words to her. I, Michael.
I, Michael.
Take you, Jill.
Take you, Jill.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day.
I snorted like a baby pig. What would you say?
From this day.
From this day.
To care for.
To care for.
And to encourage.
And to encourage.
In both good times and bad.
In both good times and bad.
I promise to live with you.
I promise to live with you.
In the full awareness.
In full awareness.
Of trust and love.
Of trust and love.
And with this commitment.
And with this commitment.
I pledge to you my love.
I pledge to you my love.
Jill, I want you to look into Michael's eyes and repeat these words. I, Jill.
I, Jill.
Take you, Michael.
Take you, Michael.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
From this day.
From this day.
To care for.
To care for.
And to encourage.
To encourage.
In both good times and bad.
In both good times and bad.
I promise to live with you.
I promise to live with you.
In the full awareness.
In the full awareness.
Of trust and love.
Of trust and love.
And with this commitment.
I pledge to you my love.
I pledge to you my love. Michael and Jill, if it is your intention to share with each other your joys and sorrows and all that the years will bring with your promises, bind yourselves together as husband and wife. Michael, do you take Jill to be a beloved wife? Do you promise to be a tender, faithful husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, from this day forward? If so, say I do.
I do.
Do you, Jill, take Michael to be your beloved husband? Do you promise to be a tender, faithful wife? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, from this day forward? If so, say, I do.
I do.
The circle is the symbol of the sun, earth, and universe. It is a symbol of peace. Let the rings be the symbol of unity and peace, in which your two lives are joined into one unbroken circle. Wherever you go, return unto one another into your togetherness. Michael, place this ring on Jill's finger. Repeat these words. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
To wear upon your hand.
To wear upon your hand.
As a symbol of our unity.
As a symbol of our unity.
In steadfast love.
In steadfast love.
Jill, place this on Michael's finger and repeat these words. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
To wear upon your hand.
To wear upon your hand.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of our unity.
Of our unity.
In steadfast love.
In steadfast love.
Michael and Jill, you've just sealed your relationship by the giving and receiving of rings and the exchanging of vows. This covenant is a relationship between two people who agree that they will commit themselves to one another throughout their lives. The most beautiful example of this partnership is the marriage relationship. You've committed here today to share the rest of your lives with each other. And then now, as an expression that you are joined together in love, I want you to hold hands and feel the gift that you are to one another. These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you hold your family as one. These are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours and still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Our prayer for you today is that both of you will use these hands to build a marriage with lasting happiness. You may seal your vows with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife in the United States, Mr. and Mrs. Michael and Jill Fowler.
Ladies and gentlemen, Emily Taylor and their uncle, Michael.
Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party Rock is in the house tonight.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on my jock. Huh. Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans, tattoo, cause I'm rock, rock. Half black, half white, domino. Gang of money.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the clue that I'm repping on a rise to the top. No Lennon or Zeppelin.
Hey, party rock is in the house tonight.
Woo!
Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah,
and we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Let's go.
Party Rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Feel it, man.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. We just wanna see you
shake that.